I'm waiting for something horrible to eat me alive. I'm gonna need an axe at some point. This is taking too long. Stop it! You see me keep looking around me. I know there could be horrible things. You're trying to make me more paranoid. Trees. I think I have enough. I want to find real coal. It's not like that stuff doesn't appear everywhere. Oh, I can't even fathom going in there. I'm so scared. You know, my kids wouldn't be as scared. They'd probably do it. I'm even scared of like the villagers because I keep hearing them walk around. No way to live. Okay, what am I doing? I know what I'm doing. I use sticks because I'm not sure how that whole making stuff thing works. And no, I don't want that many. Is that a villager? He's moving really slow. Why do the footsteps sound like that? Did they really sound that? Oh shit! Oh god damn My life is over. Oh my god, oh my god. Stupid creeper. My heart is racing. Oh my God. God. What is this? What is this? Okay. Holy crap, man. Blew away the whole damn ceiling. Evil creatures. And the whole freaking floor. I hate you all, you stupid little. Man, that sucks. And I'm still shaking. You guys wanted this to happen. Dang, man. Okay. I was going to be able to take this. Okay. Sand. Not going out there again. You not see me still shaking? Holy crap. I need to take a deep breath. And my hand is like dying. I'm gonna go back down here where it's safe. Was just horribly evil. Okay, now I need a shovel. Yeah, where's that other? Okay, so I need a torch right here. And, why do I hear lava so far down here? Am I imagining things? I hear lava. I hear lava close. Lava's another evil. Another evil thing. Bedrock! Oh, no wonder I hear lava. Where am I? Let's see, how about here? What's here? This is 12 right here. 9, 10. This is 10. 11 is the best one because I think 11 is where the pools are at the top of the. So right here. Yay! Yay! I'm so happy. Oh my gosh, so happy. Happiness. Happiness. Guess what, guys? I'm happy. Big smiles. Yay, yay. I feel much better. Now I need to torch up something outside. So I don't die to a creeper. I should have known that's what it was. The vultures don't move like that. Slow moving, green, creepy. Pain in the butt. Who stops being shaky? Me? You saw my shaking? Yeah. Freaking out. I think at this point, Spacey would add a full-on iron armor, everything would be lit up, and he would have somehow acquired diamonds. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, villagers. I hear a zombie, and I can't come out and save you because creepers are creepy. I don't know what I'm doing. Just give me a second to think. I'm a little. That sounds like a creeper. That's a creeper, isn't it? Nasty creeper. Creeping creeper. Yes. You evil. I hear you. You nasty thing out there. Need more wood, don't I? Okay. Holy, I'm not gonna be able to kill him from up there. He's just gonna blow up on me. Yeah, sticks. Man. Okay. There's a hole up there. Oops. Where's my other sandstone? Can't have holes up there. Things can spawn up there because there's no more torches. I was backed up all the way to that wall and he still blew up. Where am I supposed to put this ladder? Can you put it on this side? Okay. Torches, torches, torches everywhere. Where are you, you evil, creeping, gross thing? Maybe he went away. Think? I don't see him. That doesn't mean he isn't there. Creepers are creepy. I feel much better now. I don't see where he went. Do you think he despawned or is he just hiding behind something waiting to kill me? I think he's just waiting to kill me. I don't want to go down there. I don't want to. I need a bow and an arrow. What do I have on me? There's string down there, isn't there? I just don't have any chicken feathers. No chickens. Oh, I do have enough to make a bow. I just don't have any chicken feathers. That sucks. I didn't hear any chickens either. Okay, what's next? You want me to go to that temple with 7 torches? Oh, that's going to be so horrible. Where's the sun? Okay. I will try. I know. I'm not even looking forward to that. Don't mention it. It doesn't exist until it's here. Okay, what do I need on me? I need another one of these, because I need to dig down really fast. And the one I have is almost gone. Gosh. All right. Which way do I go in? What's going to be the most quick and painless? Oh God, I'm so afraid. Should I go down there or should I go down one of the other ones? I should go in one of the other ones. Something is going to kill me. You already hear something? Was I just scared of a chicken? Okay. No, I'm not. Oh my God, I'm so petrified. Okay. It's what, this one? That the one you go down? Torch, torch, torch. I don't know what I'm thinking. Okay, I'm getting out of here. How do I do this now? Should I take these with me? I should take these with me. Not taking the TNT. I don't need that stuff. Nothing else is gonna set it off, right? I just want to get out of here and get back before it gets dark, which is probably not going to happen. I'll use this one. Okay. Oh shit. That scared me. The green. I'm freaked out. How do you get out of here? Which way is out? Oh, that's true. Maybe next time. How do we get out of here? This wasn't the way out, was it? Oh, it is. God, I was panicking. How do I get back? Where's back?